were two different journeys this year. First journey, paddle to Mami, 2019. July 24th to July 28th. Second paddle, August 9th to August 18th. Paddle to Alcatraz. So we have 10 who represented the Alcatraz group. We have 30 who were paddle to Columbia. They call P2L. P2L. So this time, I'm going to start with Connie will open the floor first, the fair first. We'll do introductions and we'll go into
that we continue to protect our water, to continue to protect the gifts that this Mother Earth has given to us. Continue to honor that sacred cedar tree that has given us our beautiful cedar canoes, the gift of the medicine that has come from all four directions, the gift of the food that we received here today at lunch. But most of all, Creator, again, thank you for the gift of the people that are here today, for the medicine that they bring for our children, for our babies, for those children that are yet to come, to honor the gifts of healing, honor the gifts of what's coming in the next year, in the next 2 years, in the next generation. So today we give thanks for one another, thanking you for the medicine that you bring, thanking you for the gift of life, thanking you for that light and medicine that you bring to each and every one of us today. All my relations, all my siyadas.
Introductions. We'll start from this table here. Work our way around. So we know where everyone's from.
It's kind of use your longhouse voice too, just so people way in the back there can hear just a little teaching moment that we're gonna share here this year.
Yeah. Individual or group?
Yeah.
Individual or group?
Did you find anything?
Oh, he's in the screen. The one young man's getting the screen.
Hello, my name is Michelle Robinson. I come from Kahoos First Nation. I come with my group here. I'm married into the Ahus people, the Ahausa people. He's our chauffeur. I'm joined by, I want to call him my brother, Pascal. Yeah. And he comes from Guam, and I'll let him do the introduction. But we wanted to say thank you for the lunch, thank you for the stuff that happened. The news went out, and they were surrounded by killer whales. There was just a really powerful wake-up call preparing for the canoe journey. So everybody, we are inviting you to connect with Jody. About the May long weekend, if you would like to attend or would like more information, she has email, phone. She doesn't have Facebook. She's stuck. So connect with Jody about the Wake Up Canoes weekend if you're interested. We will be doing some safety stuff, fun stuff, protocol. Yeah. So thank you for inviting.
Also, ich habe Cash Paul Adnan, du stehst für Sam Klaamen. Greetings, good day everyone. My traditional name is Cash Paul. I am a culture and heritage manager for the Klaamen Nation. I want to thank Muckleshoot for having us here on your traditional land territory. We're going to be hosting the Canoe Journey in 2021, so we're already well underway with our plans, and we're really looking forward to hosting you all in 2021.
Awesome.
Last year at Kahoos's Awakening of Canoes, it was one of the best experiences we've ever had with the orca swimming directly under our canoe, within five feet of our canoe. So it was a really beautiful sign that we were doing the right thing, and it would be awesome to see you all up there in May. So thank you.
Thanks, Sam. Hey, Sam.
Yeah, Robert Thomas Jr. Right here in this valley.
Hey, Sam.
Ed Noisecat from the Occupied Canoe family in the Bay Area. I'm originally from British Columbia, but I live here in Bremerton, and here to present on the title to Alcatraz. So thank you for coming. Thank you for providing a great lunch.
Cheers, Jim.
Julie. Wave, Julie, wave.
I'm Julie Moore, skipper of the Muwechit Muchlet tribe from BC, Canada. I'd like to thank Muckleshoot, let go for the meal, cooks, let go to Lummi for hosting. We're honored to paddle to Lummi again. It's always nice to get together with canoe journey people, our annual, well, we call it our Christmas, so let go.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, and I'm here with my husband.
Jeez, yeah, hey.
Muckleshoot for hosting. Thank the cooks, and glad to hear a song and prayer. name is Craig Hill. I'm a member of the Spokane tribe. I'm just really happy to be here today.
Our hands go up to you and everyone involved. Masi.
Yes, yeah.
Good afternoon. My name is Sumpako from Puyallup. I have my skipper, his wife, Clinton, Chief Flash High School, his skipper is here with us today also. And Chris Bryden and Roberta.
Nice, yeah.